What I love the most about science is the creative freedom to be able to ask the questions that we find the most interesting and important, and to decide how we want to answer them. My name is Elaine Hsiao. I'm an associate professor at UCLA. My lab studies the amazing symbioses between mammals and the trillions of microorganisms that live in the gut. And we're specifically interested in how the microbiome can interact with the nervous system to influence the brain and behavior. My laboratory has identified mechanisms where microbes can influence normal biology. Some examples are where specific microbes in the gut can promote the production of the neurotransmitter serotonin. We've also recently found that the maternal microbiome is important during pregnancy, where microbes can produce metabolites that reach the fetal brain and guide normal neurodevelopment. We've also found specific types of microbes that interact to protect against seizures in response to a ketogenic diet. And this is being pursued currently for the treatment of refractory epilepsy. Fundamentally, studying how the microbiome can interact with the nervous system presents the opportunity to identify new biologies that you can leverage to treat really pressing diseases. For example, autism, Alzheimer's disease, and Parkinson's disease. The start was difficult because I've always worked on research questions that were a little bit unusual for the time. There's still a lot for us to do to elevate each other, especially those who are from underrepresented groups in science. Being a Blavatnik National Awardee is really a great honor. I know that there are so many really wonderful scientists and fantastic areas of research, and to be selected out of this really excellent group is very humbling, and I feel very privileged. My advice for young scientists is to really just follow your passions and your interests. I learned how important it is to listen to my gut feelings and to not be afraid to follow wherever the science takes me.